To my bed, I'm back. Oh man. I'm back to my controller. The moving bad is just not for me, I'm sorry. I can't do it. Stall? Miss nerd. Not just a couple of stinking sardines, bro. I can't. Okay. Okay. Me this bad boy. Did you respawn or no? You respawned. Okay. I'm good. Don't do. Thank you. Where's this comeback at? Put him in a coffin. How dare you? Well, we're back to town after we find the next spot. So you gotta do that anyway. A muscle, thank you. Not that we even need to have one, two of these anymore. Getting back to you, and then that's fine. I'm not fighting the bugs anymore. Hold on, let him cook. Why are they doing so much damage? I'm in this ball, bro. Roll out, yes. My favorite. Okay, it's always move left, bro. Maybe your defense is just like really bad. 25? No, I don't get it. Frederick. Oh. Solo the financially savvy fish. 25 bit required. Well, I gotta get 25 bit. See what happens. Boom. Good hit, bro. Good friggin' hit. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Okay, it's fine. Whatever, whatever. Take a Mickey, exit Mickey. Careful. Then Frederick was right there. Anything behind Frederick? No. My man. You know, do you get more when you do that? 1300, bro. So when we got the one crab, it was 2500. I was like, what the frick? Maybe not. The first time you do it to that species, get a little bonus. I don't know. Crab sardine. Run. I'm gonna ensure roll out, bro. Big crab, big crab. Thank you. Let's go back to town. Oh, Mr. Wiggles. Teleport. Polar crust. Maybe a mid costume, I don't know yet. See how I'm feeling. Am I going towards next? Figure to throw your fork at enemies, reel the man that calls out a barb poked. We go towards them. Shell regenerates once upon breaking. Dealing damage to the enemy over sugar recently lost shell health. While blocking your next attack deals increased damage. Losing block while naked will let you parry. This is pretty good, but scary. It's buffed several seconds after your shell is broken, attacking enemy will break it. Okay. Be well in no directional input before a quick backstep. Shoulder immediately after dodging an attack with skedaddle. Or a parallel spin attack that covers a great distance. I don't know what I want, honestly. Maybe we'll go for a post, but I don't think this is bad either. Maybe we'll get backstep, I don't know. Yippee boy. I don't really care for you, but sure. So I could upgrade you? I don't think I want to do that yet. We're cool with 6 for now. That does say D-pad left, I see that. I mean, earlier it said tab, so I mean. Back a piece of the map, it has to go ahead and place it in, and I'll do my best to interpret it. Yeah, it was tough. Exciting, let's see what comes next. I'm kind of stoked. This piece is guarded by the massive monster room that stands between. Kill that guy. Beg your pardon? Yeah, the big monster, the guy who had the piece. Now where I told you to go next, child. A little distracted. See, well, it won't be a problem. Proceed to the Chandra Grove, like I told you, you should get out your claws in the next piece. Is the guy open up over here yet? Guy who just stays in the shell all day, someone doesn't care about normal cool guy things. Any women or the stock market? Well, I guess I don't really care about one of those. Never heard of the other one. Never heard of a woman? Oh boy, we got a lot of work to do. Stick with me and we'll make you a functioning member of society in no time. Nothing yet, okay. We're going sure roll out, I guess. I'd rather have it on this over there, it's cooking as well, so. This ball. I'll look at this ball now, don't mind if I do. I'm assuming if you buy it, it's already, it's already, insured. Anything crazy? My game just crashed? I believe it did. Give me my mouse. One second. I need my mouse game. This is before we probably bought anything, if I'd imagine. Maybe I just won't buy an outfit. Well, maybe I'll try to buy the pride flag above it. Assume some shell held to restore Krill's health. Munch. Okay. Twist top is bad. Eject upwards from your shell and detonated, doing massive damage. Eh. What's the air twist top? Roll bro. Piggy bank. Decoy. The imposter, dude. Your money becomes a dense cloud of ink that causes enemies to lose track of you. Activate to receive another chance at life, as long as the shell remains equipped upon death. Is this baby mode? You do be getting 5 strength off it. Bends your shell and causes enemies to attack it. I'm okay. Forty small. A lot of defense. Maybe it's cracked. I didn't assure you. Frick. No. I'm gonna go dump some points in the levels, I guess. What? Oh. Okay, get out of here. See how you feel. Away, bro. Yo, hold on. I didn't even see you. That shiny. Be a key, I dare you. Fucking dare you, bro. Rusty nail? I have a third rusty nail. Sure. You punched me, Seth. Stop it. Stop it. Get some help. Tell him, Mr. Wiggles. Still don't know what they're blinking for, honestly. But, you just tell me? No.
Thank you. Huh?